He still won't get on.
Standing in, Trey Turner, and we are set for baseball here this evening for the
All-Star. Trey Turner.
Here's the first pitch to him.
And now bunt his way on. That's annoying. That just what
is there, and he makes the catch for the out.
This is.
So one away here with the bases empty,
yep.
And that'll bring up the exciting middle infielder Gleyber Torres. Oh, what a pitch to start the bat there. It's nothing in one.
It's my first actual pitch.
Expected to get a little cooler as we go on, but the temperature at game time 68 degrees.
I didn't even move my PC either. How do I... Is Anthony watching as well? Okay, I did not want to strike out like that.
This pitcher's feeling the flow right now. Two outs in the first inning. He's got really nice mechanics working right now and blew that fastball right by him.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Swing.
Okay, I moved my left stick down and it didn't do crap.
Speedy Trey Turner digs.
Dude, this guy's a diehard Braves fan.
Here in the bottom half of the first. And this is
Popple.
Lifted high in the air down the right field line.
Come on, George.
And
George.
No one will track it down. 0-1 count and the pitch.
Uh-oh, that was a meatball.
Here, but this is in there for a called strike two. And a good idea to hold off on that swing.
Drew, didn't you say I always throw it in the strike zone?
1-2, here it comes. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Digging in the switch hitter.
One of them wasn't even in the strike zone.
Sends that one out of play for
one was like on the border.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding the zone.
This is hit the other way.
That's a fly out.
Foster will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Digging in now, Anthony Rendon. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Let's test out the sinker from Oswalt. No, I wanted my left stick further in. Change up.
Donnie couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap.
That sounded like.
But that'll hit off the wall in left center. And he is in the second.
Does this guy get a perfect perfect? No, that'll just get squared up.
Here's Joey Gallo now as he swings and misses at a first pitch fastball, 0-1.
Have to find a way to get that guy home from second now. Never know how important these early runs can be.
Now a check swing. Did he go
1-2? Jury, are you going to play a game?
Jansen, it's ball one.
Drew, what level are you?
Good fastball swung on and missed for strike three.
Drew, what level are you? I mean, no, what level? What's your record? What am I saying?
Yes, he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
What's your record in seasons?
Round ball right side. Rizzo is there. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out.
Yeah, Drew, you're going to make World Series. No one.
So the base is empty here with one away. And standing in here, the veteran third baseman, Evan Longoria. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike.
Drew, is it down and away slider or a meatball?
That time on the pitch.
Well, what if it's in the zone is what I'm saying. In the zone down the way slider.
Now a swing and a miss. He struck him out. And it's two up, two down to start the second.
Anthony looks like he's gay.
Digging in, George Foster. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
So that means he pulled a bronze.
He gets the swing and a miss. Belted high and deep.
Oh, George
right
Foster
center.
Hit a home run.
Looking up is the right fielder, and it's gone. In is Curtis Granderson. As he'll take a look at ball one, he'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Counts even at 1-1.
Oh, but mommy. Yeah, Drew, that's what you're gonna do.
One and two now.
This hitter right now looks overmatched with a fastball. I think you go right back to it.
Hit sharply on the ground, and Granderson will be aboard with a base hit. Into the box, Gary Sanchez. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Yeah, you could tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball. Ah,
this guy took me back-to-back meatballs and I crushed them both, but they pulled them.
First with two away. 0-2 is a fastball that misses inside.
Oh,
one and two now.
He's gonna be back in a Aiden. And here goes Drew for an hour. Yeah, here comes you. There goes Drew for now.
Leading off the inning, Anthony Rizzo.
Yeah, Drew, showers take you an hour. I'm gonna beat my meat.
Foster's got it, and that's the first out of the inning.
This guy's got chipper. Of course he does, because he's a freaking diehard Braves fan.
It's very difficult being a switch hitter, and very rarely you see the same hitter from both sides of the plate. He's a far superior hitter from the left side as opposed to the right side.
Striding in, Becker will try to make something happen.
Oh yeah, okay. And so, 30 minutes. When's that? Drew, so he said 10:30. So Drew said I'll be back by 10:36. Judge. Oh, Aaron Judge.
So coming to the plate, Roy Oswalt, 9-1-2 due up.
Oh yeah, Roy Oswalt hitting. Oh, this guy actually does fastballs down the middle to your pitcher. It's a miracle. This guy actually does something. This guy actually does fastballs down the middle to your pitcher. God dang it. The bunt didn't work. Here's Gleyber Torres.
Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
Two outs, Aiden Beal over that.
Base runner here feels like it would really change the
base hit.
And that'll just sneak. Here's big Aaron Judge. And on
what?
The first pitch, he grounds foul.
What?
0 for 1 here in the early going.
Oh. Okay.
Swing and a miss, and he's in trouble now, 0 and 2.
I'm not
this
sure.
Pitcher's bringing it with some high velo.
Ah!
Swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will. Leading off the inning, Curtis Granderson. And they'll need him to get something going here. Here's Oswalt back to work now as he gets ahead of the leadoff man. No balls in a strike.
Well, he kind of tipped his hand right there. His approach is obviously sitting on the off speed because he
what?
Was so late on that first pitch either.
Throw just in time as they get him by
a honestly.
Settling in now, Roy Oswalt. Here comes the first pitch. Fastball was too much for him there. Swung right through it.
It's funny. That pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good. Why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10.
And fouls this one off. And another foul ball. Bases are empty, one man out. Swing and miss on the fastball that time, number two.
Oh my god.
Late Trey Turner. He was a strikeout victim in his first try. Here's the pitch. Swung out and belted.
Thank you.
steps Ozzy Albies. This will chase one up around the letters here for strike one. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll flip it onto first, and with it, that ends the inning.
Aiden, guess what my name is on MLB The Show? Guess what my team is? The Wuhan Coronavirus. And then my jerseys say COVID-19 on them. Similar situation right here, similar stuff. Oh my god. Look for them to try and get him to do exactly the same thing as his last AB. He's got a fight to get. COVID-19 is becoming a joke at this point. And he'll go after the first offering here, although this looked to be well below the knees. It's okay then. I'd like to see this lineup start working the count a little bit more and drive up this pitcher's pitch count. Wait, are you playing Minecraft, like, doing, like, the build battle things? Alright. And that is swung on and missed. He's down on strikes, and the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. And the pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Make your amazing houses, Aiden, that you do. Hit on the ground down the first base. Then make, like, the best house you can.
Swing there on a pitch out of the zone. Indeed, it's strike two. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game. Now in the box, Anthony Rendon, set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Anthony, bouncer up the middle. Torres scoops it up, and the throw here is in time. Very nicely done there at short for the first down. So here's the cleanup hitter, Joey Gallo. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And this will kick off the base of the wall. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll pull into second with one away. Anthony Rizzo stands in now, as he can't catch up on a fastball at the letters, and it's strike one. 1-1. Popped him up. Longoria is under it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. And he will thankfully make it back to second as he almost got caught out there. First pitch coming. Here it is. And he throws the fastball by him here. 0-1.
I'm surprised we're seeing so many late swings on fastballs. If there's one rule of thumb in the game, get to the heater.
Here's the 0-2. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him. Here's the center fielder, Curtis Granderson. He'll start off the fifth in this one. Hard hit toward the hole. And the throw on the first will take care of him, so he's thrown out by the only man standing on the left side of the infield. One away. Digging in for his second at-bat, Gary Sanchez. Looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. 0-1 the count. Pitch on the way.
That's the ball. 1-1.
One and two as he chases the slider. Really feels like he's just on cruise control out there on the mound right now.
Boy, this is a tight one. You kind of get
what, Aiden?
Team that scores is gonna win this one.
So he chased out of the strike zone.
I never muted you, Aiden. I'm not talking.
Goes down for out number two in the top half. Just gets a piece of it. Strike one.
Yes, Anthony's ugly.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
Well, you know you've got it working on the mound when they're swinging right.
And we'll have to leave it there. As this
but
is
Anthony's the ugliest. Anthony's the ugliest, though.
Ready now. Becker, he's 0 for 1 thus far. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Now a swing, and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. And there's the first out.
Anthony.
Now with the play, Chris Granderson.
When Anthony took a picture of and calls me ugly, he's talking about himself. Anthony thinks he's so cute. Alright, who's cuter? Andy or me? No, Andy or me. Yeah, we'll start with that. Who's cuter, me or Anthony?
Yeah, I was looking at you.
Anthony's wait, who said that? I said Anthony's ugly and he's... And he, no, Anthony, you know what I was talking about? Anthony's. I said Anthony's looking at himself. He's in my chat and he said, nah, I was looking at you. Okay, Anthony, I see how it is. Yeah, he's in my chat. Anthony, if you don't answer Aiden, you're the gayest person known to man.
So it's back to the top of the order now. And that'll bring up one of the fastest players in all the land, Trey Turner. One ball, no strikes to count. Inside, and he falls behind the hitter now, 2-0.
No reason to give in to him here with a base open. Putting him on base just gives your defense more ways to help get you out of this.
Swing and a ground ball to third. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Trey Turner. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. Runs up to bunt here, but he missed it for strike one. Lays off the sinker here, a ball and a strike. Oswalt ready, the 1-1. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
The tag and they got him.
What the heck? This guy's first piece was like a mile off the bag.
Ready for another shot now.
Yeah, because Drew kicked him.
For two on his line so far in the game. First delivery to him on the way. High fly ball after
maybe. Okay, how is that not good? Good. That's actually stupid.
And he makes the catch for the second out. That'll bring up Aaron Judge. He's 0 for 2 thus far in this one. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
One of the biggest factors on how long you're going to go with a start is how many first pitch strikes you throw. 80% usually means you're going to have a pretty good day, and that's on the menu so far.
Behind 0 and 2 now. Did a good job. Protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. Boy, late on the curveball here, yet he's still able to drive this one deep down the right field line.
That time I got my home run. Aaron Judge hits his first home run online.
As the fastball is swung down at the knees for strike one. He's hitless in his two at bats so far.
He was bullied by Drew for sure.
Right there that he doesn't seem to think he can.
Anthony, was that an oof with Gleyber?
He came right at him again with another good one. And he will strike him out.
So Drew
in the ball game in the... And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Ozzy Albies.
The second baseman, Ozzy
Albies. Oh, Drew's now.
Pitch on its way.
Got him.
As he gets the swing and a miss.
Where's Drew at now?
Right here. They need to get a little bit more aggressive. It's too late to
Hey Drew, at least you didn't take an hour. Oh my god.
Now the pitch.
Aaron
grounded slowly to the left side. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. So that brings up the big bat of Joey Gallo. 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far. Not
even close on that swing. No balls. Don't even start it, Drew. As we see the pitch count, it's hard to remember the last time we saw a guy pitch this efficiently.
Hey, this guy has really been attacking the zone, and this lineup has been more than happy to swing at a lot of pitchers' pitches so far.
Drew, you would say he broke the Drew, you could have chose not to boot him. That would never have happened. On that swing, and we'll do it again on 1-2. Here's the pitch.
Low scoring game thus far, 2-1 here in the sixth.
No.
And a sinker there, swung on and missed for out number 3.
Mayo.
Evan Longoria, and he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. Hit on the ground out to short. And the throw to first is in time.
Drew, so this guy threw me a changeup down the middle to Gleyber. My PCI is all over it, and I get good okay. And then Judge freaking goes next time and smacks one. Ah!
Gallo. So two pitches and two outs thus far. Now to the plate, Curtis Granderson. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Good fastball as he gets the swing and a miss.
Hey, it's always key getting early strikes in a count. This guy's been awesome at it so far. More than 70% of his first pitches.
Oh, so did you get your Roy Oswalt, Anthony?
Ground ball right side, straight into the ship.
Wait, who's Anthony? What's your rotation looking like? Anthony, what's your rotation?
So striding forward now, Anthony Rizzo, 0-2 from him so far in this one.
This thing's far from over, even though we're moving into the back end of this.
Anthony, look at my stream. Look at that hit that this man just got.
All they need to do is get this leadoff guy, and they're an extra base hit away from tying this thing.
I'm telling him something.
And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1. A ball and two strikes to Anthony Rizzo.
Well, he's done a real nice job.
Aiden's gonna break into your house.
That's not the first time he's locked a guy up with it.
Pulled toward right center field. Granderson on the move. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning.
So that never happened, Aiden.
Sat down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, he didn't put me and Aiden are homies now.
Matty, gotta find a way. Can't go down three pitches. I don't care if you're staring at him or swinging at him. You have to find a way to make this pitcher work a little bit harder.
Now stepping in, Becker. 0-2 for him so far. He's flied out and popped out. And it's fouled away. We're in the seventh inning now of a pitcher's duel. 2-1 our score. And he fouls this one off.
Lucky he got a piece right there. He was definitely late on that pitch after seeing a previous off-speed pitch.
Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. Turner ranging into shallow right. He can't get there as it falls in. Standing in now, Curtis Granderson. As he will swing and miss on a fastball on the outer half, it's strike one.
Hey, I know the tying run's at first right here, but if the pitcher on the mound executes, keeps the ball in play, I think good things are going to happen.
And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. New inning set to get underway. Standing in, Gary Sanchez. 0-2 for him to this point. No balls and a strike to count. And it's 0-2 to Sanchez.
This is one of the things that makes him so effective as a pitcher. Able to pound his zone with all different options.
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Mike Moustakas is going to get the call off the bench now, and that'll officially do it for Roy Oswalt. Now a fastball that couldn't quite find the zone. It's ball one. And that's off the plate and high. 2-0 now.
Two balls, no strike.
Outside, 3-0 now.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a three-ball count.
And he lays off ball four, so he comes right off the bench and works the walk. Usually easier said than done. Ball one.
Perfect time for a mound visit right here. Just give him a breather, a chance to collect himself and get back to work.
A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. The 1-2. Here's a blooper out toward left center. In comes Turner. He can't get to it. This one's down. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. The first pitch is hit pretty well out to right. Not quite out of here. It's off the out-of-town scoreboard. Moustakas blows through the stop sign, headed for home. He comes across to score. As they extend the lead a bit, it's now a 3-1 game. So now to the plate, Aaron Judge. He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Now a curveball knocked down at home plate. Runners will stay put. However, the count evens at one. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. It'll die on the warning track as the catch is made. And here comes the runner from third. And the run is in to score from third. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Pete Alonso. He's batting cleanup, but has been shut down so far at the plate, 0-for-3. Two outs here with a runner at third. Weak chopper up the line. Fouled off.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to go a little bit further outside the zone.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the... Dennis Eckersley enters from the pen to start the eighth, and it's quite possible they'll ask him to pitch two full innings to close this out.
Yeah, I don't hear anything. Drew, you can check his profile to see if he has it downloaded.
First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
If he doesn't have it, he's getting the boot.
And it's a ball and two strikes now to Aaron Judge.
You know he's probably cheating on that.
Yeah, because he throws in 100 mile an hour sinker.
If you're on the mound right now, you want to try to hit that outside corner, and there's a pretty good chance you'll get him to roll over something.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Aaron Judge becomes the first out in the bottom of the eighth inning. Trey Turner is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
After your Call of Duty game, Anthony, you can get on Fortnite.
Nothing in two count and the
you're an MLB game after that.
Him out as well, so make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. Fouled away.
Aiden, like if Aiden, if it's like 18 or 19 kills in a dub, would that count? It has to be 20. Aiden, that means you took Aiden. You've done a 17 solo squad, so we can do this.
Line shot to second, but it's caught, and the side is. Into the box now, Evan Longoria. He'll be charged with trying to get on board, leading off the ninth. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one. Now the 0-1. Chased a low ball there, and he's quickly down in the count 0-2.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch.
Not me.
By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late. You can't even put a good swing on it.
Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Now that. He's ready. Here's the first offering. George Foster comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. And he just misses inside with the fastball there. Garrett is known in part as a reliever with a
No doubt about it, Matty B. And I call a guy like this troubleshooters. Guys that you can bring into a game with runners in scoring position. They don't panic. They keep the game at a slow pace. And more importantly, they make good pitches to good hitters to get out of tough situations.
At the plate now, Curtis Granderson. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. Now a swing and a miss there from Granderson, and he's quickly down here 0-2.
Got to believe you're going to get some tough pitches in this count with the base open at first. This is where you have to regroup and find a way to get a good pitch to drive in that run.
Got him to chase out of the zone that time. Curtis Granderson goes down for out number two in the top half. Swing and a miss, 1-1.
He knows full well he's sitting on a hat trick right here. All he's trying to do is avoid the golden sombrero.
And he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need... All set for the bottom.
Yeah, because this thing's like private.
And digging in next will be Anthony Rendon. He was a ground-out victim last time up. Now a wave and a miss. Looked like the slider there.
Come on, Eckersley, just close this game out.
Popped up.
That's one out.
Moving to his left, makes the play, one away. Stepping into the box, Joey Gallo. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Just behind the fastball there, two strikes now.
You can't go after that pitch with less than two strikes on you. There's no way you're going to do any damage with a ball executed down and away in the zone.
The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now.
That's a great take right there. Great pitch recognition to let that one go.
Here's a fly ball, well hit. Granderson going back, still going back. It is gone. Holy cow. Oh, my goodness. I don't believe it. Lewis comes on here looking to get the final two outs and earn the save. And that'll bring Anthony Rizzo to the plate as he will look at a first pitch fastball.
Or Anthony, just give it to me because Aiden already has like all your skins.
Did he go around? No, he did not.
Aiden, you already have what? Aiden, what would you get from that account?
Exactly help the
true, he does have that. True, he does have that. And all his extra skins.
Fouled away. One out, nobody on. And he held up in time, but it's strike three called, and there are two down.
Anthony, stop changing the topic.
Fouls this one off. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. He holds up on this one, but it's a called strike three, and with that, the ball game is over. 4-2, the final score tonight. The All-Stars wrote an
Royals while player of the game, yes sir.
In this one.
Seven, he had four hits on one earned run. All right, that's nice. Drew, I just beat someone 4-2. Anthony, all you need is the first 12 gigabyte part. That's all you need. Oh, that, you know what that means, Hayden? An hour. I guarantee it will. Yeah, he needs the first part. Because the second part saved the world. Hola, Aiden. And Aiden means it too. Aiden, you can still go to his house technically, can you? I mean, you live in the same neighborhood.